So guys, if you guys are just now joining, welcome. I'm gonna be doing DIYs. In my live, I do every DIY. So today I'm gonna do my bows, hair clippers. So I'm customizing them actually. Well, yeah, handcrafting it. welcome. Just give me a minute. I'm trying to figure out where I can hold this up on. Yeah, if you haven't checked out my last live, I will still be making the little origami butterflies. If you guys don't know, I was making origami butterflies. See, I have origami butterflies I made. I'll be posting it in my live soon. I'll update you guys when I have posted. What else? Basically, I'm gonna like hang them up on my wall. I'm gonna hang them up right over here somewhere. Right over there somewhere. I did get string and I did cut them out. Oh wait, no. I haven't cut them out yet, but I will. I'm probably going to cut them out so that next week, Friday, I'll be doing hanging it up my butterflies. And by the way, that's my dog in the background. But yeah, these are the butterflies that I choose for the image, and we're gonna be hanging them up on the wall. I even got like the really tiny ones as well. I mean, I made them a little more size different. But that's what I'm gonna use. If I have to print out more butterflies, I probably will later on. Or well, tomorrow, I think, yeah. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out where I can, like, stand this. Let's rank it higher. Let me see how I can, like, this thing is, like, not tight enough. Let me, like, try to tie this up. I'm trying to get this, like, settled down. There we go. Yay. Perfect. All right. Sorry. I'm going to see my hand because I was trying to prop it up. Yeah. Okay. Got my lip gloss. Sephora lip gloss. I really love this lip gloss. Activate it. Oh. It's a lip gloss. Like pink with glitter. Rate my what? Okay. Anyway, yeah. My two favorites. I have a lot of plushies of them too. Be my plushies. So today, if you guys are wondering, if you wonder what I'm doing today, guys, I am doing a bow, making handmade hair clipper bow. And next week on my live, I will be doing a origami hang. It's origami hang craft on my wall. These are the butterflies, the image choice I'm going to be doing for Friday. I'm going to have a special guest as well, a live Friday, so you're more welcome to follow him as well. So I do DIY, scrapbooks, journaling, I do origami, drawing, I do multiple DIYs, sometimes open up boxes and updates. I'll update you on other stuff when I ever have the chance to get to it, but yeah, make sure to double tap the screen so you can support my live and so that other people can see my live, and also so I can improve on TikTok, and I would appreciate it. And as well, can you also guys make sure to follow me back so you won't miss any of my lives? I love your videos. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I'm literally trying to learn how to make a bow right now. but basically, it's what I'm doing, guys. There we go, guys. I'm just trying to get it good enough. I feel like this is a little too long, but I made the bow. I think I might have to clip it because it's a little too long. I don't want it that long when I'm making it. Let's see, these are the hair clippers that I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna clip them. I'm gonna go and open them up. And I have a lot of cute little gem accessories to put on the middle of the piece, of the center of the bow. But yeah. Oh, hold up. I have another fabric. I have a glittery purple. Yeah, that's really pretty. It's a pretty. She did that different. I don't have that. Alright, I cut it, the string, just over the knees. I need to get this off. Welcome for joining. I have this like this really pretty flower. Let me like show you guys. You love butter? I have the album. Yes. Maybe if you want, you can check out my profile. I do open up albums, so you're more welcome to see what albums I'm basically into, like K-pop wise. I would say right now I'm into GOT7, BTS, ATEEZ, let's see, EXO, let's see, TXT, let's see, what else am I in? I have one like that. Oh, you do? I got this cute little kitty cat one. I feel like that would look so cute. I mean, anyways, all of them will look so cute with either one of them. Have this key too. It's not bent, okay? It looks like it would be bent, but it came like that. I really, really kind of like it kind of bent anyways. I really don't care. I think it's cool. So you can like we can put it like on the side like that too. Oh, thank you. I appreciate the likes. I also, if anything, make sure to double tap the screen bell so to help me support my live to other people so they can also be able to see me improve in my lives. It would mean a lot as well. But yeah, hopefully we can get to like over, I would say 2k if we can before the end of this live. If not, I still will be happy regardless what I get. Okay. Oh yeah, why did I put this back? I can't do that. Thank you. I'm gonna go in ahead and cut some more up. I'm gonna only make two bows for the moment because this is, by the way guys, if you guys don't know, I am planning on going to a concert in October the 26th or 27th. It's gonna be in Columbus, Ohio, and if you guys are a big fan of The Rose, if you haven't checked out, I'm gonna post it soon, my other live, the day before I went live, I think it was Wednesday or Thursday, one of the weeks, I don't know, but I do know that I went to a I'm going to a concert soon coming in October, and I made a poster of Woosung, and I'm going to make some bows to match with my poster, so I thought that would be cute, to make some really cute bows to match with my poster and my outfit too. I will probably post it the day I go to the concert so you guys can see my outfit. So yeah, and it's really fun making DIYs in general. So if you guys Joy DIYs. Make sure to always follow me so you won't miss any of my DIYs. Are you going? Yes, I am. It's not really K-pop. It's more like it is. They are Asian men. Yes, but it is they're called the Rose, and there is kind of also they go by like there. It's like slash K-pop rock, but it's like a mixture of band, if that makes sense. I wish I was there, but I'm only 14 and I never. Look, I'm not gonna lie. Ever since I'm already graduated, 2020. But when I was a kid and I went to high school and middle school and et cetera, I didn't even know what K-pop was at the time. I literally tell you, I'd never been to any concert until 2020. Literally, so I'm actually